Hey, what's up guys? 1987 Gamer here, and we are back with Uncharted 4. New Devon, and it does not look good over here, guys. Look at all these bodies, man. Something's happened, and we're gonna figure it out right now. So anyway, it's the start of a new week. Start of a new everything. And the start of a new climb. And start of, I don't know where I'm going with this, I'll be honest with you. Man. But this place, I don't know, man, something happened. And we gotta figure it out.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Oh, she's doing it too? Okay. You see, that's why we married her, because she's a BOUT girl. She's BOUT anything. You need to go on a treasure hunt. She's going with you. Oh, God. This thing's gonna break. Oh, my gosh. Wow, look at her. She's come a long way since the first Uncharted. There we go. So how you guys been doing? Is everything going good? I know school's about to be out. No, it's already out. How do you guys feel about that? What do you guys have planned for the summer? Are you going anywhere? Are you just staying home? What's up? What you doing? You're watching my YouTube videos all summer long?
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One still intact.
No notes about it this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, for now.
Well, we definitely got a long ways to go.
Eyes open for shoreline teams.
Yep.
Here goes nothing.
This isn't going to turn out well. Are we really surprised? So, what am I supposed to do after this? Like, that's not going to do anything. I'm just going to jump in the water. Be a nice place to go swimming at, that's for sure. Anyway, something that I've noticed on online as of recently was controversy with Uncharted 4.
We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Oh, well, that was definitely Christopher, I guess. And I don't know, it's interesting. It's in regards to, wait, I'll tell y'all in a minute. Damn shoreline, always ruining everything. Okay. Hold L2 and press L3 to mark enemies. I completely forgot about that. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, no, 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 no. Shh. In the bushes. Good. If I get close enough, maybe Elena could take him out. Oh god, there's somebody. Woo! Alright. Alright, alright, alright. way, using the environment to our advantage. Go to sleep. Good. Oh, we got a grenade. Those are always helpful. But yeah, anyway, there was this controversy with Nadine that I just found out about, in which people are complaining because her character pretty much kicks Nathan Drake's ass. And I'm just like, wait, really? Like, you're really mad about this? Like, what is your problem? Okay, let me just make something clear real quick. Number one, this is a game. Okay? I'm gonna say it again. This is a game, okay? So, whether it's realistic or not, and I mean, did you see the muscles on that girl? I am not surprised that Drake had a hard time with her, not to mention she's very skilled in fighting. And even when she was fighting both Drake and Sam, it was pretty good. So, that's one thing I don't understand. And if you go back and look at previous games from Uncharted, it's not the first time Nathan Drake got his ass kicked in a cutscene or got overshadowed or whatever. I mean, look at what Talbot did to him in Uncharted 3. I mean, dude was tripping. Oh god, no. But yeah, man, like, I just found it ridiculous. Ugh. Alright, time to go back up. What? At least we lost them. I don't like it. Don't go! Don't go! Come back! Oh god! But yeah, I found it interesting. I mean, like, you know, Talbot and as well as all the other villains before him always gave Drake a hard time and, you know, kicked his ass. Now, of course, you know, we're the good guys. The good guys always win at the end. We know that. Unless they decide to shock us at the end. I haven't beaten the game yet. I haven't looked up any spoilers. So it's not really something that I'm aware of yet. Oh, no, you don't, bitch. Oh, no. Thank you. I don't know. I just think it's ridiculous. Either way, it's a freaking game. Calm down and enjoy the game. A game that everybody can enjoy. So, you know, have a chill pill. Calm down. This isn't the first time Drake and, you know, our group of heroes have going through trouble with another villain. Now, I like the villains here. I think they're great. I love the character development that our heroes are having. And even though I give Sam a hard time, you know, I think him being included in these games, it's great. I love it. It brings more to Drake's backstory and everything. So I think we all need to, you know, chill out on that and just enjoy the game. Everybody enjoys video games. Just calm down. Alright. Oh shit. No! Alright, let's... Nothing at all. But anyway, back to this scene. I want to do good on this. Oh, fucking ass. Wait, where's the other guy? Ah! Oh shit, there's somebody there. And let's be honest, everybody in this game, they're a freaking acrobat. Everybody. Wait, how can he... Oh, God. No! Damn it! Screw that guy. Back underwater. Ugh. I like this gun. Oh, shit! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright. Shit! I didn't know they were doing that! Oh my goodness. Oh, are you? Oh shit. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, shit, it's a shoddy. Oh, God, it took me out. Fuck. A shoddy and a sniper at the same time. This is not good. Hey. Bye. Wait, was that the shotgun guy? Yes. Shoddy guy is gone. He's out. Fuck. Oh no, it's a shoddy. Fuck. Fuck! No! Oh god! Oh no, no, no! Ugh. Oh god! Help! God damn it! That was close. But they got us. That's okay though. We're gonna do it again. And this time... They're not gonna know what hit him. Just watch. Can I sneak up on this bitch? Oh god! I didn't know! Oh god! Ah! I keep forgetting about them damn helmets. Again, I'm glad there's no snakes underwater, because I would not be in this bitch. You know what? I'm gonna go for a sniper first. Wait. Where'd that come from? I know you guys saw that. Marty? Good. Of course you know. I mean, I've only appeared and jumped, popped back up a few times. Oh shit. Motherfucker's there. Get him. Wait, there's another one. Shit! Bitch. Where did the other guy go? Oh, there he is. Nice. I think that's the best stealthing we've ever done before. I don't think we've done better stealthing like that, even though they caught us a couple of times. Oh, we even died at once. At one time, but... What you gonna do? Jeez, I'm Drake, don't hit your head on a rock. Oh snap. Oh, wait. Oh, no! I missed a dialogue section. That sucks.
Look, something here. Addressed to Richard Watt.
Founder Watt, I promise your swift retribution as you taken from me, so I've taken from you. Shit went down.
They were both founders?
Oh gosh.
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
More money, more problems.
Yep.
Refreshing.
That water does look refreshing. It does. Well. That's one way to not get taken by the tides. Oh shit. Oh, this thing. Okay.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. Being gentleman.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh my god! Oh no!
No!
Oh god! Did we make it? We made it. At least we made it.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah.
Alright.
You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised.
It's like he's doing a running man in the water.
Good eat. Other than that.
Look.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
If we can. Jeez, these ties are crazy.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Okay.
Definitely had the motivation.
You don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Are we in Avery's house?
This.
I don't know. Founder Baldrige, I received word you were mustering your soldiers to attack me as a solo pirate and as a friend prior to our years in Libertalia. I implore you, heed my words. I know not you sowed the seeds of our current discord, but of this I am certain. If the civil war continues, everything we have spent our lives working towards shall come to ruin. History will remember us not as pioneers, but fools. We must put a stop to this conflict together. Should we join forces, shall we have the strongest alliance on the island? The other founders will either join us or fall to our superior might. Wow. If you agree, light a candle in your study this evening. Okay. I get it.
Jesus. Not all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
It's beautiful.
Is there like a point to this thing? Because this is like the second stone I've seen. Whoa. I never went through a chimney before. Ha ha ha. Okay.
Getting there.
Yeah, let's just hope we're not too late.
Come on, swim.
These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah. Improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess.
Ugh. I'd never think that I would be tired of swimming in my life. Get it! There you go. Yeah, it is kind of strong. Oh god! Oh. Rebound. So how am I supposed to get there? What? Oh, thank you. Ah, okay.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Wow, I was... Oh, God. Ah. Oh. There we go.
There you go.
Hey, great.
All right, let's do this.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Holy shit.
Going up the pirate hierarchy.
We're getting close to Avery. It would be crazy if we made it to Avery's, quarters and then find that he's still alive. Like, ha ha ha, I've been here all this time. Whoa.
Good lord.
The Last Supper over here. Literally.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late.
Damn.
Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded the Britannia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say...
That's what I was thinking, poison.
Apparently.
So what is this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide? Cult?
Not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
He ain't there.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... So these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got... pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery.
Act like they wanted to come together as one. Yep.
For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. They all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes a sole possession. Two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished.
From greed.
Instant. this very table.
It's incredible.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Such a touching moment. Did we read this already? I invite you. Yeah. Elena already read that, so. Nice to see that they finally made up.
For posterity.
Let's get the cloak out of here.
Hey, up here. Slowly. Be careful.
Oh!
Okay, I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Ooh, I was not expecting that to happen. Good job, Naughty Dog.
Hey.
Hi. Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
Yep.
Yeah, I see it. Your eyes peeled. Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What's your first job?
Producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
We came from here. Oh gosh. Oh wow. So Avery was a dick.
Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind him.
Hmm.
Let's see where they went.
So let's follow these footprints. Hopefully they're not leading us into a trap. Alright.
So, where are the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, I know.
They all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Their side.
What do you know?
They're barricading their path unless...
They found something.
Yeah.
Help me push this open.
Yeah.
Oh god!
Oh shit! Shoreline!
Oh, there they go. Oh shit. Wait, where are they? Oh my gosh, this is crazy right now. Oh my god. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh fuck this! Damn it! Oh, what the fuck? Is any place sacred? Gosh! Ugh! We gotta find a good place to set camp up and then just go ham. Oh fuck. Ah! bitch. Watch who you're hitting. No! Come on, Drake. Faster! What the fuck? Oh, shit. No chill at all. Oh my fucking goodness. Oh god. You guys just don't stop. Hopefully I'll teach you a lesson, bitch. Alright.
Jesus.
Fuck those guys.
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah, they were waiting.
Alright, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Alright. Oh god, it's Avery. Huh. Right?
Hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
Not really.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Alright, so we'll put this in here.
Let's go find that passage.
Alright guys, we're going to stop here. I want to say thank you guys for watching. I'll be back Wednesday. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And share this with other people because we want to get the word out.
Okay, so where did they go?
It's a door. It's a hidden trap door, I'm telling you.
Let's look around.
But yeah, we'll find out. This is definitely another puzzle that we will be working on in the next video. So alright guys, thanks for watching.